attention that you're seeking. A society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What's going on, crayon eaters? Percy Styles here. We're getting ready to do some more of the Maneater quest to get to the expansion. This is the PlayStation 5 version, which marks the third time I've actually played the main story. But in order to get to that new content, we gotta fucking do that shit. Turn down the console just a tad, because yesterday somebody said, that shit's loud. It's getting turned over. Without further ado, let's load up the game.
Since the mid-20th century, an increasing number of oceanographers have warned about uncontrolled development of the sea.
Once again, y'all want to see the bull shark gameplay, you can go back to the PlayStation 4 coverage. Right now we're playing as a tiger shark, and eventually, from what I understand, a hammerhead that can shoot plasma beams up your arse. Figuratively speaking.
Yes.
Not meows. Not meows. Mez. All dead Dave sitting in the office with me on this early morning. He's over there playing Fortnite. What else is fucking new, I know. I can go through countless videos of you sitting up here with me or me doing something else and you're on.
Shooting at,
tell them we're wrong. Find y'all on the itchy little fishy.
Until Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Tasting delight. Bubba Fondo and the Barracuda Boys were voted Port Clovis's best party band 3 years running. Curiously, none of the boys are wrestling Barracudas. Predator is reduced to vulnerable prey. As one can see, routine micro practices of risk management haven't really been effective in cleaning up this area. Thank you. Barracuda. While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true.
Let's kill this, these barracudas.
The Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda. Most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
I mean, I'm not an ornithologist, but I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.
Single mystery. Another shark hunt draws to a close. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything.
I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.
The hungry predator hones in on her quarry. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
Thank you.
encounters have close friends or family members who have been eaten or half-eaten by sharks. The spring of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft. Of the Swampland, Bayou Willie.
Shark fin! Eat
it! The shark's reckless behavior only further incenses Port Clovis's citizens. Inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Jones. Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Devin.
Thank you.
shark hunt begins. The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. You gotta be the best at something.
As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
That's the pee. Yeah.
you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Shark will now be gutted, cleaned, and sold as whitefish. Environmental degradation is a novel driver for conflicts of all varieties. Any body of water saturated with sewage or slaughterhouse wastes can be quite appealing to sharks. The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Red McCaw. I wouldn't know him from Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
Thank you.
Nature did not consider man when she made her apex predators. Humans' record as a steward of our lakes and rivers has been checkered at best.
If he killed another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
I'd like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Impressive display of ruthless cunning and hideous strength from the shark.
Ah!
people take up hobbies like swimming, fishing, surfing, flow riding, and kayak polo, the number of shark-related fatalities increases precipitously. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. His locals seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter.
Thank you.
takes 3 hours of training and $8 to become a licensed shark hunter. No very bother with this formality. The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Dorsal!
The shark's liver oil can now be processed into a high-grade lubricant. Swimming at a waste disposal site heightens your risk of a shark attack. Not to mention all varieties of diarrheal illnesses. Clovis is thoroughly energized by the shark menace.
Shark fin side.
The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Where's my gun?
Digs in as the conflict escalates. Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. Used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter, that's all he was. If anybody were gonna catch the Mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose. Boy, he wanted that shark. Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
Just like Kyle LeBlanc, our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. For human hunters and animal predators alike, the bayou is revered for its wildness and generosity. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. removal of this weak bull shark from the general population will help the greater bull community thrive. Rising sea levels have made once unreachable corners of the bayou accessible. The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value.
Do a few more of these side missions. bunch of shit around here. Something in identified a bunch of that shit. Can't get.
Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge? From Galapagos to Malaysia, sea turtles live all over the world. But only the trashy ones live in danger. No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can. The spacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
That's the letter I can't really get to, I don't think.
Now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds.
Well, now I can open all that other shit up. Now we're an adult, but before I even try to even go after some of this other shit, I'm pretty exhausted. So I'm pretty much going to sign off here, so if you like what you saw, make sure you hit that follow and share button. It helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page where you can find our edited videos. Hit that like and subscribe button, flick or ding dong, so that way you don't miss out on more key-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And I'll see you probably tomorrow as we cover more of this game. Till then.